Guys, and welcome to this tutorial. And on this tutorial, I want us to work on a teacher's dashboard where the teacher can view the submitted assignment or exam. So let's log out and log in as a lecturer. Okay, so submissions, yeah, it is something here. Okay, so I want us to create this submissions. We can close down the student folder and open the teachers. Maybe submissions. Submission. So let's create this file. Okay, and click on the default and copy everything and paste right. So I want to display the submitted, the student who has submit some the assignment or exams in the table form, right? So in here I want to include the connection. And now I need to get some the ID, because they get ID right. So in here, MySQL query right. Select asterisk from submit. Let me check. Select asterisk from submission where the posts underscore ID equals this ID, right? Okay, so ID so copy and paste this so I have the ID and the index number and file. You can change the file to the name you want, right? And also the date submitted. Okay, so we can clear this. So if MySQL num rows, if it's less than one. So you can copy this and paste it three times. We have the index underscore num, and we have the file. So here, let me call this out and see. Start machines. Right. Okay. So in here, I want us to let the lecturer download the student work, right? So we can cut this. The link tag up. So I'll reach ref. And now in here you can paste this. So the link is going to be back in the student folder / submit / file, right? Oh, sorry. so let me try this. Okay, so right now I can download this, and I want us to add this class to guy class. Check other posts and see how it's there. Change this the post assignments. Let me add this. Select submit some kind of one of the assignments. It was for right, so I'm trying to get, let me check this. Okay, no submissions. Actually submitted 2 times. Okay, so we are done with these tutorials, and maybe on this tutorial we work on how the lecturer can add a marks to a student's record, right? So once again, thank you for watching, and see you next to my tutorial.